divine wisdom created the world by playing before the throne of God. Before the throne of God.
I wonder what we're working for, wonder what I'm finna be, wonder what the future holds, wonder if the path I'm on is even aligned. Just give it some time, say patience refines. Don't rush it, it's Russian roulette. Really realize where you're at, really read the signs on the map. Really take a breath and relax, really pace yourself cause it helps. Lost on the quest for wealth where you're unable to find peace. With these lines that I speak, I'll seek and search the end of the world for some more perspective. I brought away a thinking, never closed-minded. Open up the blinds and let the light shine through. My writer's block been kicking in like Mutombo down in the post. Approach the paper then attempt to articulate what I'm on. The faintest memories, they fade. Block them out when I can. I set the goals to make the vibe more like a transient trance. Give it a feel you can't replace. I find with nobody else that's authentic, all in it. My vision, a 10-year plan, breaking a half and that's yours. And we'll call it on division. Off a smidgen, missed it by a single digit. Decimal was dead wrong. Adjust the decibels and turn them up to make your head nod. Still going in 6 years strong, long shit. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired, feeling nauseous. I'm overanalyzing everything, I'm too cautious. Take a step back, nigga. Let them feel that, feel it. I put the pen to the paper. I paint a pretty picture. Was once told if it ain't broke, then don't fix it. I'm holding on by a lot of hope and a big vision. I'm holding on, barely terrified they don't get it. I can't be misunderstood. Maybe I ain't that good. Maybe I ain't do this shit the way I was supposed to do it. Maybe I ain't get my all. Maybe I'm just lying to myself and everybody else.